I'm officially not a baker, so I had to get some elves to help me. Now, my helpers needed some practice too, so we decided to use some easy cookies, some chocolate chip cookies, before moving into the chocolate chip mint swirled cookies. So, my helpers cut all of the little hunks of cookie dough into little pieces, placed them carefully onto the trays, and tried to make sure everything was nice and evenly spaced. Now, we did learn an important lesson, and that is that you should never use pans that aren't cookie pans. You get burnt cookies that way. We went through about half of the first batch, and they were ruined. Another thing is you got to keep them the right size. But the dog didn't seem to mind much because she stole one off of the table when I wasn't looking. Here you can see about a third of the first batch is gone now, and they started to turn out pretty good. So I got confident and I decided to break out the mint swirl chocolate chips. These are the cookies that I am bringing. Now if you start to death, you'll just have yourself to blame. Oh,